New at 5, a beloved wedding venue in Joliet is rising up from the ashes. Today, Chopper 2 was over the Haley Mansion and spotted construction crews doing work on the roof. We're told restoration of the first floor is nearly complete, and the other floors are coming along nicely. Certainly come a long way since February, when a fire ripped through the mansion, caused more than $1 million in damage. The property owners hope to have it ready to reopen this summer.